reflexes that can shatter someone's face on contact. And she gets the shoulders up.
Yeah, I don't know how, but she did. She's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count.
What's your analysis of Becky Lynch?
How do you see her getting it done in this one?
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
This has all the ingredients of an epic night, and I expect this match to live up to its billing and then some.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Yeah, right, Cole. What was she thinking there?
A model-turned WWE diva. Eva Marie certainly has no problem turning heads when she's inside the ring.
Yeah, and backstage too, Cole. I swear it's amazing that more of the guys don't get whiplashed the way they turn their heads when Eva Marie walks by. Oh, she's back in now.
Oh, man, right to the temple.
You know, the guys aren't the only ones that have noticed Eva Marie's stunning characteristics. As you've seen on Total Divas, the girls can't help but notice either. And I think it's fair to say that it's oftentimes led to some jealousy.
She's starting to take a beating.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Well, I don't know.
Here's a cut. She got the shoulder up in time.
Yeah, but it was close. You got to admit.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Oh, my, what a splash.
And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful. She's tough, too.
Cole, you can't blame some of the girls for being jealous of Eva Marie.
I know some that would kill for the opportunity to ring announce. Yet, when it's given to Eva Marie, she flubs it. I can see how that would be upsetting.
Two.
And she's back in the ring now. Eva Marie with a nice reversal. And a big boot with authority. The reversal by Becky Lynch. The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels.
Yeah, and she has no filter. It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look. Watch out!
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
Becky Lynch on the offensive. Look at this, Cole.
Stacked up. Look at the disarm. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
You're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Eva Marie is looking to end this right now.
Oh, she can win it here, baby.
Two, three.
Eva Marie did it. Eva Marie got a huge win. I would be remiss if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
Triple threat matches are so unpredictable. Enemies become allies. Allies become enemies. But in the end, it's every man for himself.
three superstars, but only one can emerge victorious. Your guess is as good as mine as to who it's going to be.
Plenty of fight left.
You're right. Still near 100%.
King, you know all about locking up with giants. Is there anything anyone can do against the world's largest athlete? Here we go in this triple threat match. What can he do to get the best of the other two superstars in there?
What about the other two in the ring? We're looking at three of the absolute best WWE has to offer.
7 feet. Nearly 500 pounds. Is the world's largest athlete the Big Show?
One of the opening chords to this theme song, because Jericho did it. Chris Jericho got a huge win.
And he's heading out onto the floor.
Yeah, can you imagine the damage he's going to be able to do out there? Whoa. Take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
Let's quickly discuss Chris Jericho for a moment. What's he going to have to do to dominate this triple threat match like he wants to?
Gotta have that head on a swivel here tonight. You never know where the attack might be coming from in a triple threat match.
Jericho likes to call many of the other WWE superstars frauds.
Well, Jericho doesn't think anybody's the real deal except himself. Oh, this is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now.
When we talk about the Heartbreak Kid, you have to mention Sweet Chin Music.
Oh, yeah.
It's simply one of the most jaw-dropping finishing moves we've ever seen. You know, it's going to be curtains for an opponent when Sean tunes up the band and connects with a savate kick. Back now inside the ring.
Well, that'll leave you wondering where you are.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
You know, Michael, from this position, and believe me, I'm glad it's been from this position, I've seen Shawn Michaels practically knock people's heads clean off with that kick. After Sweet Chin Music, it's lights out.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Here's Jericho. Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable.
Jerry, I've said this before. When the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, lands Sweet Chin Music, all you have to say is good night. Simply put, it's awesome.
Well, you're right.
It's all over. What an amazing triple threat contest. He did what he set out to do, and that was win.